Hey guys, it's Shazam here with another video of Jiraiya Wank, also known as Scaling. As you may have seen in the title, I'm only gonna be talking about his speed, how fast he is, and all that good stuff. I do talk about it a little bit in my Jiraiya vs. Itachi video, which I have ready at the moment, just waiting for 500 subscribers to upload. Let's try to get there before 2020. So, quick reminder, subscribe, please. Jiraiya's speed is something that isn't very clear in the series because he didn't have time to demonstrate it. Getting his arm ripped off by the Azura Path and then scaling him below Sage Naruto because Naruto blitzed the Azura Path is beyond stupid because it ignores a ton of context. Then again, most parascalers just use calcs to show off that they have a brain. It's below average though, and that's why they ignore context and consistency plus lore. Seems like they get something out of it. But anyway, I'm not here for that. I'm sorry, X, Antique, anyone. I'm sorry, guys. That's the truth. Definitely not sorry to you, villain. EMS Sasuke's KCM speed. We are here to see how fast Jiraiya is. Now, one thing that needs to be addressed is that the lack of feats, in most cases, doesn't mean the absence of the ability. Like Sasuke, for example, he never used the human path, Azura path, animal path, or Naraka path, but we assume that he knows of them because he supposedly mastered his Rinnegan, and that they're the main six paths the Rinnegan provides, and even Nagato could use them. Just like we could conclude a probability from certainty, we can also conclude that Jiraiya has at least Kage level speed in base. Why? Because he rarely uses Sage Mode, only one confirmed time where he is seen doing it in action and not by any of the elders. So as far as I know, no one knows how strong Jiraiya is in Sage Mode and they still wanted him to be Hokage, putting him at Kage level at least in base. But Kage level is a spectrum, so let's find out where Jiraiya is exactly. There are different ways to approach this. The first one, and the earliest in the series, is Hiruzen confirmed to be the strongest Kage alive in his time. During that time, people like Onoki and A were in the Kage position of their villages, and that puts Hiruzen above or at least relative to the Raikage in general, so he should be relative to him in speed. This is also backed up by the fact that Hiruzen was able to hold back the wooden statue made by Guru Guru while all the Kage were struggling against it, including the Raikage. Orochimaru is relative to Hiruzen since both him and Orochimaru fought, while Orochimaru had Hashirama and Tobirama fight for him, he was still holding back like Hiruzen did. I'm not debating who was holding back more or was at worst disadvantage, even though I believe it's Hiruzen. That still puts Orochimaru relative to Hiruzen, and it's backed up by the fact that Orochimaru was a candidate to be the fourth Hokage. He also managed to lend a hit on Guru Guru, or at least bite him. So that's a shared feat that puts them at least relative to the Raikage. Jiraiya in base was keeping up with Orochimaru while he was also drugged. And for brain cell's sake, stop saying Orochimaru was more handicapped because the Reaper Death Seal is more powerful. It doesn't work like that. Jiraiya had his physical and ninjutsu abilities severely weakened by the top medic, while Orochimaru could use everything efficiently except ninjutsu requiring hands. Anything else he used was at full power. Jiraiya was supposed to be asleep for a whole day, so yes, I'm saying that the drug was a worse handicap than the Reaper Death Seal. Now zip it. So a drug-based Jiraiya matches Orochimaru, who matches Hiruzen, who matches the Raikage, who is relative to KCM Naruto's casual speed. That puts base Jiraiya relative to KCM Naruto, or at least the Raikage. And with Jirobo's Curse Mark being a 10 times multiplier and Sasuke's Heaven Seal, which is an even stronger boost, is likely more than a 10 times multiplier, then we have Sage Mode, which is logically numerous times stronger than that Curse Mark that Orochimaru casually gives to random genin while he struggled to control the real thing. So actual Sage Mode should logically be way, way stronger than the Curse Mark. So Jiraiya in Sage Mode should at least be KCM level. Shout out to Shonen Blunt who gave me the idea. While that's not enough to believe it, I'll go for another thing I can use. When fighting the third Raikage, Naruto states that Toad Sage Mode has a better sensing range and reaction than KCM. Keyword, Toad Sage Mode, meaning that what Jiraiya has can provide that too. Sure, you can say Naruto is different than Shiz, but one, I dare anyone to find any evidence that Perfect Sage Mode makes the user more powerful any more than Imperfect Sage Mode does. There is no difference except the balancing of chakra leading to different features, which could sometimes be advantageous. 2. Sage Mode boosts base form. Jiraiya's base form stumps Naruto's base form easily. Naruto is trash in base, not even when he got the Rasen Shuriken was he strong. Just cause one jutsu is strong doesn't mean he is. So Sage Jiraiya is arguably faster than Sage Naruto, who is faster than the 3rd Raikage, at least in reaction speed, who is relative to KCM Naruto, so that puts Jiraiya in Sage mode in KCM level. Another way to put it is Jiraiya in base winning against Four Tails version 2 Cloak Naruto. Version 2 Cloak is almost twice as strong as version 1 from what we see in the fight of B against Kisame, and One Tail version 1 Cloak in part 1 Naruto gave Naruto around a 10 times boost to match Sasuke's curse mark. I'm honestly not sure how to calculate this, but if suppressed base Jiraiya is faster than version 2 Four Tails Naruto, then Sage Jiraiya is at least 6 Tails speed, lowballing. Anyway, that wasn't something I should have added without giving it much thought, but this one is better, I promise, even though it's meh. So when Obito controlled the Jinchuriki, he couldn't use the Rinnegan abilities cause it was already taxing to control 6 Biju at once. And even when he wasn't doing that, he was still unable to fully control them, and they tried attacking him at one point. It's the same thing in base cause the Biju are inside the Jinchuriki anyway, so he's still controlling them in a way. Damn, that felt like I was just saying the same thing. In base, the Jinchuriki were reacting to KCM Naruto very casually, not cause they're fast, but the shared vision gives them an advantage to act before the attack is launched, or at least know what to do, making sneak attacks where the attacker is more focused on staying hidden than being quick less effective. Unless you're saying dead corpses controlled by one Rinnegan with one receiver with Biju inside them are faster than KCM Naruto while they're in base. So the shared vision kinda gives reaction speeds relative to KCM Naruto. Logically, empty corpses with multiple chakra receivers are easier to control than a Biju host with one receiver. So if the shared vision gives them that much speed with poor control, I believe the Pains had reactions of that level, if not higher, at least in most favorable circumstances. Jiraiya was able to easily react and actually deal a blow that the human path couldn't react to while the animal and Preda path were watching. So that arguably puts Sage Jiraiya in the base Jinchuriki level who are KCM level due to the shared vision. The fact that Naruto was getting overwhelmed by the second stage of each one of them backs it up, especially since 2 and 3 Tails were fast enough to overwhelm Naruto, and Jiraiya managed to beat a version 2 Cloak, 4 Tails and base. You could argue these forms were controlled by the Jinchuriki, but I'd say they're not. That's because of the reasons I mentioned before. And even if that was the case, the power is usually determined by the number of tails, and 4 Tails Naruto should at least be stronger than 2 Tails, if not 3 Tails as well. GG. In conclusion, Sage Jiraiya would scale around KCM casual speed and above his reaction speed. I'm not a fan of power scaling that ignores stuff like lore, consistency, or power systems, but I guess I'll play a bit. Then again, Sage mode is actually pretty powerful, and that's an understatement, and it grants prediction far better than the Mangekyou Sharingan, since Madara with a bit of Sage Chakra was able to dodge Flying Thunder God, while Izuna with his Mangekyou couldn't. Plus, Mangekyou boosts perception cause Sasuke was able to use his base Sharingan to counter people like the Raikage. Therefore, Sage mode puts Jiraiya relative to that. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching, hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe pretty easy, it would make my day. Let's try to get to 500 subscribers before the end of this decade. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.